nandito tayo ngayon sa Palabukan. Behind me, puro yan sila mga palabok. So, tinatawag nilang Lutong Maynila. Isa sa mga stalls nila dito, itong Jolly Dada, kung saan sikat siya sa social media. Pero as of the moment, kasi Monday to day, sarado sila. Lahat ng stalls dito, puro yan sila palabok. So, pasarapan na lang yan sila. So, kompetensya. We are going to try out the palabok here. Maybe we'll order few palabok from different stalls here. Then, we'll see kung saan ang mas masarap. Samahan nyo na lang po ako. Ordered 3 palabok from different stalls. Order natin from McKinney, which is Kapampangan. And ito yung order natin galing kay Robert and Cynthia's. And ito yung order natin galing kay Palabok de Tisoy. Pareho sila 80 pesos. And they have different plating. Kay Tisoy, they use the bagnet. Yeah, bagnet and the fat. Ito yung sikat nila eh. Bagnet. Fat. And here naman, gumamit sila ng chicharong bulaklak. And here, I saw a so squid. And here naman, huy! Ano to? It's another bagnet, chicharong bulaklak. I don't know. We'll try na lang. Sa for me, yung appetizing for me, this one. Kay Tisoy. So, we'll try this one first. McKinney, we'll try the McKinney's. In order ko, itong manipis na noodles. Ito yung McKinney. Pampangan. Yeah, it's the tofu. Ano ba to? Lahat yung taste ng McKinney. Walang exaggeration. Masyado talaga to. Ito kasi mga fatty yan eh. So, very oily. Yeah, chicharong bulaklak makes the taste. So, here kay Robert and Cynthia. As you can see guys, iba yung sauce niya. Thick sauce. So, hindi siya humihiwalay. It doesn't melt like this one. Nag-melt siya, parang ano siya, oh. Ayan. They're also using the ano eh, chicharong bulaklak. I'll try this one, my most exciting part. Ito yung kay ano, Palabok de Tisoy. So, itong palabok kay Tisoy, as you can see, yung sauce niya, yan. Tama lang. Tsaka mas presentable siya. Tsaka yung pinakaano dito, yan, bagnet. Ayan, sosyalan sila. See? Bagnet with scallion. And this one. I think this is try lang natin. I think this is fat. Yung maganda yung ano ng sauce niya. Yan. And kasi sa food kasi importante talaga yung presentation para yung sa tingin pa lang nagugutom ka na, natatakam ka na. For me, in terms of presentation, ito yun. Gusto ko to. Tsaka, social sila. Kasi yung sahong nila, maganda rin yung pagkaluto. Very generous yung sahong nila. But this one is a little bit salty. And this one naman, ito, yan. Ito lang yung ayaw ko dito. Masarap siya guys, but this one, the sauce is different. Ganon siya. Ganon yung sauce nila, Robert and Cynthia. And this one is also, this is good also. Ito kay McKinney, Kapampangan. But among the three, gusto ko to si Palabok Titisoy, and pangalawa si McKinney, and ito pato. Sayang wala si Jolly Dada. Maybe that would be the perfect one. Kasi everyone is, ano eh, everyone's looking for Jolly Dada. Sayang kasi Monday ngayon, so sarado sila. Yan. Kung guys, kung mahilig lang talaga kayo ng palabok, pwede kayo pumunta dito. Food trip, ganun lang. Cheap eh. It's 80 pesos. This is perfect place for you to dine in. Dito sa Lutong, Maynila. Katabi lang talaga siya ng Quinta Market. I hope you guys like this video, and please don't forget to support my channel by clicking like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for you to be updated for more upcoming videos. See you again on another travel show. Bye!